basic problem. I mean, hadn't begun to rehearse that play.
We are in Athens in Greece, almost 3,250 years ago. Theseus rules here, and he is about to marry Hippolyta.
But how these two couples came to be married is our play.
4 days ago, Theseus and Hippolyta look forward to their happy day. They meet Aegeus, Hermia's mother, and she is not happy.
If she refuses, her only options are either death or to become a nun.
Ave Maria!
Good Aegea, what the news of thee?
Full of vexation am I with complaint against my child, my daughter Hermia. Stand forth, Demetrius. And my noble lord, this man hath my consent to marry her.
Oh.
Stand forth, Lysander. And my gracious Duke, this man hath bewitched the bosom of my child.
tubes from this flower onto Stani's sleeping eyelids. She will fall in love with whatever creature she first sees when she wakes.
While she is distracted by this creature, Oberon will persuade her to give him evening food. But when he hears people approaching, he makes himself invisible.
I love thee not, therefore pursue me not. I tell you, I do not, no, I do not love you.
And even for that do I love you the more.
I am sick when I do look on thee.
And I'm sick when I look not on you. We should be wooed. Am I not made to woo?
Fare thee well, nymph. Before he leaves this grove, you shall fly him, and he shall seek your love.
When Puck returns, Oberon takes some of the flower to squeeze onto Titania's eyelids.
But what he's just seen gives him another idea. Choose the love potion to make Demetrius love Helena. Take some of it and seek through this grove. A sweet Athenian lady is in love with a disdainful youth. Anoint his eyes, but do it when the next thing he spies may be the lady.
Fear not, my lord.
Come send me now sleep, then to your offices, and let me rest.
Speak true, I have forgot the way. Let's wait here for the conga drop.
Jesus sends the love potion onto Demetrius Island, he will make sure Helena is the first person he sees when he awakens.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.